Hey again, guys, and welcome to yet another, and I think perhaps my last entry into the lost bands, albums, songs from the 1990s. You're watching Morten's channel, welcome to the VC, and here we go with Stray by Aztec Camera. Aztec Camera is one of those bands that I've heard a little bit from on and off. I think I own this one and one CD. It's sort of, you know, cliques, like, I love them. One or two smaller hits, but never really breaking into the huge world. And also, just like, let's say, Scritti Politti, Prefab Sprout, let's say the. They're mostly a vehicle for one guy who starts a band, but then is so clearly the driving force behind everything, who does more or less all songwriting, singing, and a couple of albums in here. He plays all the instruments, and then or just everyone is then, as it says here, additional musicians. And he's of course, what's his name again? Robbie Frame. Yeah, Robbie Frame. This album came also as the previous one out in 1990. And guess the song that attracted me to buying this back then, which I think was a summer holiday record I bought in 1990 in Denmark, is Good Morning Britain. And I'm sure the moment you put it on, you'll remember it and think, oh yeah, that's for him. So yeah, that's my final entry into lost, forgotten treasures or special bands or music from the 1990s. Thank you to CJ for this fun idea. I see he's already started a 2000 thread. I don't have enough of my record collection here in Denmark to pursue that. So we'll see if it's still going in a week and a half when I'm back in Norway. But anyway, Aztec Camera, Stray. Out. It's this guy, and it's on WEA, so not the most exciting labels. Thanks for watching, guys. Please click like and subscribe. Take care and everything, and I'll hope.